This is the 26th video of the wargaming of the Battle of Chickamauga. I am playing the Union, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. It is September 19th, 1863, 6 p.m., turn 65 out of 130, and it's the Union offensive fire phase. Now, it's unknown whether I've done that or not, but it's not going to take long. And we'll go through the numbers here pretty quick. Low on ammo, cannot fire. Okay. Disrupted. Now the woods. Screen them off. Okay. We'll fire on these guys. Looks like I haven't fired yet. 6. 49. That's pretty good. 19. And I've got no fire on him. Alright. Let's pull this time recorder out. And we'll go to the next phase. Union melee. We don't have any. Confederate movement. What the hell's this out here? 3 leaders. Plus, it looks like a battalion or a regiment. Infantry. Another hour, we'll run in the dusk. Got out of there just in the nick of time. Here he comes. Okay, Union defensive fire. Let's see what we got. Nothing there. Anybody pop up? Nope. Well, he's still here. 13. 31. 14. And I do believe that's all. Next phase, Confederate offensive fire. Whoop, what was that? 1 man, 7, 3, 8, fatigue, 3, 2, no effect, 1, 4, melee. Okay, Union movement. Now for this bozo. Let's go in the line. turn. I don't think he's going to be able to change formation. Nope. This guy will come down. He can't change formation either. But this guy isn't going anywhere. So he'll get fire from three hexes and then from six next time. Bring these guys down here. Disrupted. Cavalry. We'll put him up. Bring him down here and put him at this road junction in case somebody gets by me. Okay. Shoot. Okay, let's push him down there. Let's position some reinforcements here. This guy recovered, how nice. How about this guy? Yep. Nope, that's a supply wagon. Oh, this guy recovered. Okay. Let's move these guys down here. Oh, where can I use some artillery? I actually don't have very much right there. So let's move the supply wagons down this way. prepare for night, which is coming soon. This guy, I think, is abandoned. Yeah, uncrewed. Oh, let's pull out the timer here. This is a D guy, he can guard that road. Now, where the hell's Fowler's Ford? Creek, 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 creek. Is it up here? Creek? Creek, creek, creek. Where the hell? Oh, it must be right here. Creek Trail, yeah. Okay. So this guy will go into column. He'll guard this ford. These two guys will take off in this direction. Disrupted. Okay, he's good there. This guy's watching Lambert's Ford. All right, now these guys. Okay. So we can move another artillery. Looks like a section, I guess. Right, let's unlimber it. Let's turn it. Which way is it? Counterclockwise? Yeah. So we'll cover the ford from that direction. This guy will come up here. Limber, turn around, the guy underneath him will go into line and he'll turn around. And this guy will go into line. This artillery up here, very good. He'll turn around. Okay. This guy's low on ammo, shit. These two guys are low on ammo. Damn. This guy's disordered. 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 Jesus Christ. This guy will go in a column. Disordered guys will withdraw. These low on ammo guys. Well, they'll probably have a shot. Okay. Let me see, do I see anybody else around here? Nope. Let's do it. Confederate defensive fire. 4. Fatigue. 3. No effect. 2. 1. Fatigue. Fatigue. 1. Fatigue. Those good tired guns will retire fatigue during night. Okay. My turn. I get to fire with 3 of these guys. 5. 7, no, 12, not exactly outstanding. 23, that is. 40, geez. 8. I do believe that's it. Next phase, which is Union melee. Confederate movement. Okay. 6:20. 2 more turns before it's dusk. Then the visibility will start to decline. Right now it's 40 hexes, you can see. Pretty much across the map if it was clear. Clear hexes. And it's pretty much too late for him to organize any big charge, unless it's going to be on my left flank there with those guys retreating otherwise. I want to be set for night. I'm sure he's going to move up a bunch of shit, like artillery and everything, to try to deploy it right in front of me. Okay, Union defensive fire. Let's go up here. Work this guy over. 12. 14, that's better. 8. Oh no, what happened here? He retreated? Oh, what a shame. Thought I'd get to beat him up some more. Guess not. Oh, what's this guy coming out here? He's disrupted. Well, 3. I'm not going to waste any more fire on him. I guess that's about it. Confederate offensive. 13, shit. Fatigue. 3. I've got a couple more turns of that to endure. 1. No effect. Fatigue, and I can recover all the fatigue at night. 1. No effect. Fatigue. All right. Union movement. These guys are going to go on the line. On that guy. Okay. Artillery down. Bring these guys across. All right, now. Well, since that guy ran away. This guy will drop back. Column. He'll drop back. You guys will move so they're firing straight down. These guys will be in reserve. Now, these guys. Both these guys will turn the face south. We'll turn him to face south. We'll see how many of these guys will get away. Disrupted nuts. Go into column. Try zipping through here. This guy's disrupted. Can he go in the column? Yes, he can. That's all he can do. And this guy will go into line, and he'll turn around to hold the ford. Okay, thinking that's about all I can do. Next phase, Confederate defensive fire, 5, fatigue, 5, no effect, no effect, fatigue, 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 3, Union offensive fire. Now, bang on this guy, 6, 4, 11, 18, all right, 14. What's the matter with this guy? Low on ammo, Christ, he just got there. Wiener. What a wiener. Okay, that looks like it. Union melee, nope. Confederate movement. I do believe next turn is dusk. We'll see what happens to the visibility. It's 40 hexes now. It should start decreasing. Oh, and he's coming up here with what? 2 guns. My, my. Looks like I'll have to come out to melee him. There goes the furnace. Jeez, I thought it was going to be not too cold today. Guess not. Okay, defensive fire. Can fire, because it's defensive. 19, not bad. 12, 5, 27, very good. 14, 11. That guy's routed. Oh, it's a line unit that's coming up here. All right. fire at this guy. 11. Oh shit. I don't think this artillery can fire at him. No. Okay. Confederate offensive. 5. Fatigue. No effect. 1. 5. No effect. 1. Fatigue. 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 1. Confederate melee. Alright, it's dusk, and look at how visibility has fallen down the 4 hexes. That means his artillery isn't going to be able to fire on me. So you can only see 4 hexes. And as you can see, almost all of his units have disappeared from my line of sight. Yeah, that was rather dramatic. I thought it wouldn't be that dramatic from 40 hexes to 4, but... Okay. This guy will go into line. Oh, shit. I turned him around. That was a mistake. God damn it. I should have put him in line first. All right. This guy's good. Gotta go up. Replace this yo-yo that ran out of ammo. Let's see. Do we see anything else back here? Well, we're probably not going to see hardly anything, actually. Okay. Disrupted. He's going in the column. This guy's going in the column. I don't know if these disrupted guys will get away. I guess we'll see. This guy's going in the column. I guess these disrupted guys can always go this way. I don't know what good that'll do them. But let's go on to the next phase. Confederate defensive fire. 2. Yeah, I don't have to worry about all that artillery. Union offensive fire. 18. 17. 8. Die, you dog. 18. 6. Union melee? Nope. Confederate movement. Yeah, I'm not going to see probably anything. Oh, shit, he did move right up there. Wow. I guess he saw my unit was in column, but I guess he forgot about the 2 other ones that can shoot at him with artillery. Oh, look at this nasty guy. I'm gonna have to move this infantry, otherwise he's gonna shoot at it. Oh, he's moving a lot of stuff. And I know what he's doing. He's moving his artillery up. That's okay. Defensive fire. Let's go to our favorite target. 4, 7, 20, and he's disappeared. Okay, so he's gone. Now for this guy. 39. Is this going to be worth it? 21. It. Confederate offensive fire. Fatigue. 3, 1. That wasn't bad. Union movement. Visibility still 4 hexes. It's 7:20. Don't know exactly when night happens. Let's see if these guys run into anybody. Nope, doesn't look like it. Maybe they'll get away. Alright, where are we going to put these guys? These guys might get away, what do you know? Okay. We got 39 minutes on the clock. Let's see anybody else around here. Go on to the next phase. Confederate defensive fire, one man, 30. See, I gotta get that guy out of there. Dirty bastard, Union offensive fire. Okay, we'll give this guy some more. 34, 11. Confederate movement. he decided to switch somewhere else along the line, hoping it was better there. No, it's not going to be that much better. Okay, Union defensive fire. 14. That may be all I have. Confederate offensive. Fatigue and 34. Yeah, I am definitely moving that guy. Confederate melee. Ooh, 25-14. Melee that artillery. Okay. Okay, first of all, we'll move this guy back. Oh, probably disorder both of them. Yep. So, he's disordered now. We'll put this guy in line. We'll move him up on him. We'll move him, this guy up. We'll move the guy in line back here. We'll put this guy in line. We'll move him up with the guns. And these guns will move up. These guns will move up. Let's see. We'll put this guy in line. We'll turn him around. Oh. We'll turn him around. See if we can move him up. We can. Move this artillery down here. Move these guys off the road. Artillery down. Okay. Now this guy, I think we can just step on him. And he's gone. Okay. Put these guys in column now. Come, these guys aren't highlighting. There we go. Well, that's the end of that guy's career. Let's put this artillery on the road. Yeah, now this is the scary part. You can only see four hexes, so you'd have no idea where troops are marching to. Now, let's see when dawn starts. 5:40, holy shit. I think these are our turns at night. So it's 7:40, shiz. So that's like 10 hours of night. Oh, mamma mia, I do not like night. Let's go to the next phase, Confederate defensive fire. One man. And let's see what I can do. 5, 4, 8. Well, more than one. Anybody else visible? Nope. Union melee. Confederate movement. Yeah. Now that artillery gave up since this guy moved back, he had no target. I'll probably move him back in a turn or two. Moving a lot of stuff. In contrast, I'm not. I'll be lucky if I move 3, 4 units. Okay, Union defensive fire. I don't believe I have any, unless someone's moved next to me. Doesn't look like it. Next next phase, Confederate offensive fire. He's got none. Confederate melee. Union movement. Okay. We got a couple things. Trudging out of here. This guy's got six. Let's see if he can make it. Yay! Okay, we're gonna unlimber this gun. God! Oh, shit. He got disrupted. Oh, fuck! It's night! This is not good. How did that happen all of a sudden? Oh, it's 8 o'clock. Shit. This guy's going to be in column. God damn it! Fuck. Jesus. Now see, if you try to change column at night, you're disordered. Infantry or artillery. And if you move, you get 50 fatigue points, so I'm not doing nothing now. We'll see what he does. Go through the phases here. Lickety split. Union melee. Nope. Confederate movement. He's still moving shit. There we go. Here he pops up. Of course, it's where he saw, or he got lucky, I guess. He's with the artillery. Oh, he's disordered. Shit. Yeah, that's another thing AI does. He figures he's got nothing to lose, so he pulls up disorder units next to me, I guess hoping I'll fire at him, which I guess I will. So otherwise he'll fire at me for sure. He's moving a lot of stuff, so he'll be closing up with me. Look at how much he's moving. And every time you move or fire, it's 50 disruption points, or 50 fatigue. And if you get, I think the cutoff is 200. If you get 200, you lose one morale. If you get 400, you lose two morale. So it adds up fast. If you're moving and firing, you know, you lose 100 right there. And then if you fire, you're up to 150. Then fire once more, you're up to 200. Union defensive fire. Yeah, I'm going to do it. Bang, four men, seven. I'm not going to do it if that's all I get. Let's see, anything else pop up here? Next, Confederate offensive, fatigue. Yeah, he's going to fire in the artillery. Confederate melee. Union movement. What I'm going to do is, since these guns are limbered, I'm going to pull them back one. Let's see how he likes that. Because AI's favorite trick is to just keep fatiguing guns. And he figures if he's got a disordered unit, he's not losing much. But it's even though it's low firepower, it's enough to disorder to fatigue guns. So he'll fatigue them two times a turn. So I'll move the guns away and let's see if he wants to just take fire there. Probably does. Very defensive, six. Okay, Union offensive. Seven. 18, that's better. Next, Union melee. Nah. Confederate movement. Anybody else going to pop up here in my line? Oh, yeah. There he comes. This guy's disrupted too. See the picture? All his disrupted units will go up there and try to fatigue me. But I've got other units back here, so in daylight I'll just switch them out. Yeah, visibility now at night is one hex. So basically, you can only see units that are adjacent to one of your units. Okay, Union defensive. Nine and he disappears. Boy, that guy was weak. Okay. Eight. Eight. 16. Okay, anybody else I see? Doesn't look like it. Confederate offensive fire. 10. Oh, shit. Must be a big unit. Confederate melee. And we're going to leave it at that. It'll be Union movement. I won't have any, but we got 59 minutes on the clock, so that'll do it for today.